Have you ever wondered how vast the universe is, or how incredibly small an atom is? Let's take a moment to contemplate the grandeur of the cosmos. From the sprawling galaxies birthed in the aftermath of the Big Bang, to the Milky Way, home to trillions of stars, down to our very own solar system and the Earth. This magnificent interconnected structure we call the universe is akin to a colossal entity, with each part working harmoniously to ensure its existence. Now let's shift our focus to the smallest unit of this intricate structure, the atom. Astrophysicist George Gamow once described the universe as having more stars than grains of sand on Earth's beaches. And the minuteness of atoms? Well, there are more atoms in the tiniest piece of matter we can hold than grains of sand on all the beaches across the globe. Fascinating, isn't it? In this vast universe, each of us carries a small universe within ourselves. Let's delve deeper into this microcosm. At the core of this microcosm, the atom, lies a complex yet balanced structure. Imagine a bustling city, teeming with life and activity. The atom is no different. Its heart, the nucleus, is a hub of activity, composed of positively charged protons and neutral neutrons. These subatomic particles are closely packed together, bound by an incredibly strong nuclear force. Surrounding this nucleus is a cloud of lighter, negatively charged particles known as electrons. Picture these electrons as commuters, constantly on the move, circling the nucleus in specific paths or energy levels. The nucleus and electrons are locked in a perpetual dance, bound by the forces of attraction and repulsion. The nucleus, with its positive charge, attracts the negatively charged electrons while simultaneously repelling them, creating an exquisite balance. Without this balance, the atom would simply fall apart. But the electrons aren't just aimlessly wandering. They're essential carriers of energy and information, moving with precision and accuracy. Their speed and direction can change, but there's no randomness or confusion in this process. Their movement is guided by the laws of quantum mechanics, a field of science that describes the strange and fascinating behaviors of particles at this scale. As atoms get closer to each other, they begin to interact. Their outermost electrons might get shared between them, forming what we call a covalent bond. Or, one atom might take one or more electrons from another, forming an ionic bond. Through these interactions, atoms can form molecules or salts, structures that can range from just two atoms to millions of atoms. These interactions and the resulting structures are the foundation of everything around us, from the air we breathe to the cells in our bodies. Each atom is a microcosm, a reflection of the complexity and order found throughout the universe. This intricate dance of atomic particles makes up the basic building blocks of life and matter. Atoms are not just microscopic specks, they play a crucial role in the universe. Atoms, despite their minuscule size, are the essential makers of all things big and small. They are the fundamental building blocks that shape the universe and everything within it. When atoms come together, they engage in a fascinating dance of attraction and repulsion. This dance enables them to form bonds with each other, creating more complex structures. Consider a water molecule, a simple combination of two hydrogen atoms bonding with one oxygen atom. This basic molecule is vital for life as we know it. Yet, it's just an example of the countless ways atoms can interact to create the diverse matter we see all around us. But atoms aren't just about forming molecules and salts. They are integral to life itself. They come together to form DNA, the blueprint of life, proteins, the workhorses of our cells, and cells themselves, the basic units of life. Each cell in our body is a bustling city of atoms, working in harmony to keep us alive and functioning. Atoms are also responsible for the light we see, the heat we feel, and the energy that powers our world. Electrons, the tiny particles that orbit the nucleus of an atom, play a critical role in these processes. They absorb and emit energy, creating the light and heat that are essential to life on Earth. Yet, for all their power and importance, atoms make up only a tiny fraction of the universe's mass. Most of the universe is made up of dark matter and dark energy, mysterious substances that we are only beginning to understand. But even here, atoms play a key role, as they are our primary tool for probing these unknown regions of the cosmos. So, in the grand scheme of the universe, even the smallest atom plays a significant role. In essence, the universe is as much within us as we are within the universe. Every atom is a testament to the intricate, interconnected nature of our universe. They are the threads that weave the cosmic tapestry, creating a universe that is as complex and diverse as it is beautiful and awe-inspiring.